Hello guys, yo, welcome again to a new vlog. And yeah, it's such a nice one because I have two of my friends. I'll let them introduce themselves.
Hi everyone, I'm Rachael. Zabie is my best friend.
I know.
Haji is my boyfriend.
Hi everybody, I'm Haji. Yes, I am all of my two best friends in school.
Yeah,
and Rachael.
Rachael.
Actually, the second time you're logging or first time? First time.
Actually, I don't know who's your first time.
I know. You actually, you can be so mean. Out of all your friends.
You know, actually, it was her birthday, but then.
Oh my god.
She was out of town.
Imagine.
She still happy with someone. Yeah, so.
Okay.
Today we have an interesting topic.
Yeah.
What do you think about Kenya celebrities? Like, what's your take of Kenya celebrities?
Is it me?
Yeah.
So I think Kenyan celebrities, they are so selfish in terms of what? When you look at Tanzania in terms of the music industry, those guys are, they help the upcoming artists. So in Kenya, same old artists.
Man.
Like, I used to hear him ever since I was a kid. So.
I know.
If you hear the Bongo music, is different.
Yeah. Totally, it's on another level.
Yeah. Well, personally, I think those guys have ego. I mean, You can just look at Yashinsky, there's Calligraph, there's
Hacking
Kaka. They just want, I mean, everyone wants to be the king, you see?
I'm the king of the king.
Exactly.
And the funny part is, no king is giving a damn, so
yeah.
You find them walking in the street, who cares? They just.
I mean, there are no people, you know.
Yeah. So yeah, that's what it
is. Okay, for me too, I would tell them that they are kind of selfish, you know?
Yeah.
As in, they are not in for supporting each other. Like, we hear, ah, Missy Jury.
Missy Kujiri.
Missy Kujiri, I don't
know. Oh my god.
Like, I feel like that's the game in Kenya. Like,
and yeah, and there's so many upcoming artists and they can't even support them.
Yeah.
They don't have good platform. They're so selfish in terms of they want to exploit other artists to get money from them to make a video with them.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the thing. And you have to come from a wealthy family for you to be selfish in Kenya. So that's what you have to fight your way in.
Yeah.
Kenya. That's the reality.
And the music in Kenya doesn't
even go to the music alone. Think about even vlogging. You think of someone maybe who's good at vlogging and you're like, can I do a vlog with you? And it's like they're helping you so much.
Exactly.
It's like they're gaining you subscribers and followers. Like, damn!
People can be uncool.
Yeah, and like someone maybe nameless has been there like since forever, if I can remember.
Yeah.
And there are people who've come like in between in there.
They should let people step in the platform.
Yeah, yeah. Like, support
me, give you a simple example.
Yeah.
We go to Tanzania and see what's happening.
Yeah.
Bringing artists, new artists.
Yeah.
So when these people, when they grow
together,
like, also it's so amazing. So, I don't know. So in Kenya, there's no such platform. So they don't sign upcoming artists. They don't have studios. Everybody is selfish, everybody wants money.
Actually, because of that, see, you can't compare to you. See, video quality of videos, like music videos in Kenya and videos from Tanzania. Damn it, these people, it's like they do 4K videos
and they end up bringing pathetic music.
You do 1080p videos and they suck. You know, better have nice video quality and the song sucks rather than have bad video quality and the music sucks. Like Tanzanians' video quality is
open. Also, we should talk about the message. The Kenyan artists. What are you saying about?
Huh? It's about twerking. Like, there's nothing.
Nothing.
Yeah. Maybe a few, like,
That person is on I'm not a fan, like a huge fan, but his music is on another level. You know, like think of it like, you see, I don't know, I saw in a Calligraph man in Ali, they removed a new song while they're from them.
Yeah, the selfie one.
Think of it, it's four artists. and they can't pull like viewers. One guy is pulling. What in the brown? You find it's one day and his video has like 170,000 views.
Wait, the selfie one has a mini views right
now. I love it.
Oh, right. Any time that she.
No, hey, let's start.
It's Rakani, there's Kali Brown.
Can we start?
Yeah. Femi, is it Femi?
Yeah, Femi. That song has less than 100,000 views. I know, like, four artists. Not able to pull up.
Yeah, and I mean, the most important thing as a Kenyan artist, you're coming out to that, you should look at the music content.
You should
also look at how you display the content to the society.
Totally.
Yeah, that's what happens with Tanzania now. Tanzania, see, most of us listening in Kenya. So you should look at the music content. I'm not judging. So what I'm saying is the quality of the songs, the quality of the videos. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And the Kenyan artists who are there, the so-called used to this. Even if you look at the radio presenters, like Shafi Well, those guys are
so. They'll be there for so long.
Century, give Kenyans chance so that they can also be exposed.
Actually, this is a funny thing. This song,
it has
8.9. So it's about. Yeah, that's very. I don't know actually when I'm talking about, but. Really?
I'm surprised because this song, there's Kalika, there's Baby, there's Yashinsky, there's Jokai.
I'm not saying that I'm not in that movie. That's
so, like, so small.
But you didn't really like the top, right?
Which songs do you listen to? Okay, so it's actually, well, let's say the gospel industry is in the gospel industry.
Gospel
itself. I don't listen to Billy Paul. I don't listen to Haji. Those guys are so annoying.
These guys are
native. No,
Billy Paul is good.
No way, Billy Paul.
Okay, personally, it's I'm not saying they are bad, but they are kind of
You want to say Bahati is a good gospel?
No,
I prefer Billy Paul because in terms of gospel,
personally, I would
think that. Okay, what is
relevant? I'd rather listen to the life of Akina Idris to Jerry.
Oh my god.
Yes, honestly.
You're
a exactly.
You want to say you want to listen to
this? Mathematica. I can't.
You know?
What's she even singing? Is that even gospel?
Okay, by the way, Those guys, they want their relevant content to be there outside. They want their content, music content to be there and like other gospel artists.
Yeah.
Let's talk about Benachi. Who else? Benachi? You know that song?
Yeah.
So I guess they kind of ruled the gospel industries in terms of representing on TV stations.
Yeah.
And those guys are controlling. There are so many gospel artists of which I know. They are very talented. So the issue is they're not giving the platform.
That's another thing. Okay, this is the thing I feel like. You see the Kenyan industry. Like television is for those people who made it in life. You know?
Yeah.
Like if you haven't made it, why stay down? Why stay down? That's not your corner.
It's very sad.
Very sad.
Very sad.
So you have to come from a very well known family for you to make it.
You must have made it.
Yeah,
like check of it, the trend. The trend, the same people. I see who's not. Next time after 2 weeks, he's back. 3 weeks later.
Then this guy used to school in the Parkland Primary. Yeah. He has several big features in the trend.
But that's after his trend too.
He's an upcoming actually.
Yeah. Luckily for him. Yeah, upcoming will be there for the longest.
Okay.
Shout out to you, Brandon.
Okay, what do you think we should do for other artists to come on board and give quality stuff? There are so many ways that we should go and search for these talents. Let's say engage corporate societies like Safaricom to go maybe in ghetto sounds, come on initiatives, go to radio stations, tell the artists to come up with their contents, listen to them, give them chances. Their vocals or their music is of good quality, the card for them. Promote them. Yeah. Expose them.
Exactly.
See? We should do that.
Actually, he has even exhausted all that.
Actually, most of these guys who are talented are actually dancers.
Like this guy, William Chumba,
he's selfish, but that guy is
he's promoting. You know William Chumba?
I don't know. William Chumba is a guy from Seto.
Yeah, Seto, South Africa.
He's selfish. He's selfish in terms of other artists. He normally
he's promoting
the celebrities, 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 the
ask a certain governor which song he liked. So the governor was like, he was singing this. Is it Kangaroo? So Yushinsky was like, no, you shouldn't be doing this. No, Nadi. Like, even the governor, instead of saying he knows Kenyan songs and singing them, and I'm mad at Tanzanian
one. Yeah, you know, I mean, I'm not Kenyan. But yes, you should
report him. We're not reporting him. You want to celebrate this one?
Yeah, actually,
but I think it's like true. At some point, when he started,
I think we feel like the matatu is the same one in Junior's songs.
Exactly.
As in, because that's the song that is coming.
Okay, but me, I'm so into hip hop a lot. Honestly, I'm sorry, my Kenyan celebrity.
Hip hop. Do you listen to hip hop Kenyans?
No, I listen to
Kenyan. What the hell is that in that?
Joe,
he's in my patient. How's she called? This chick. The chick watching she's a rapper. She's chill. This is so talented.
Oh, yeah, her name. She's a talented chick, right?
I guess so.
Her name is.
I forgot his name. Yeah.
Oh my god, like. Okay, yeah, just shut
up. He's telling you better.
No more.
So we actually we focus on celebrities in terms of music. So what about acting? You know, the likes of Tanyongo, the guy who acted, I don't know his name. He acted something like, explain his name. When he acted on this series, it's called Startup. Yeah, it's a Kenyan song.
No, okay.
So we don't have a music. Okay, do we have actually an acting feeling where we not have it in Kenya?
But it also is
there. It's there because of the
okay, personally, I don't know. Because I only see the same actors.
Yeah, only.
Uh-huh. Was not like, behind the top.
Well, you know, as in the occasion.
From Ashlanda. I don't know. I feel like.
You're the only thing I can even watch it. Okay, Tati Di Hai.
Yeah, unfortunately, Arabic is again.
Oh, man.
Did he die?
Yeah. It's like a Munda. It's like
a much
more. I thought it was a Roma. No. Like.
It's true.
And so much condolence in this
one. Guys, I wish watching since I was.
Do you know Ashley never did?
Why am I not to do it?
This is the best game. I'm used to it.
Because actually what we just like Amy was trained and I was like,
yeah, that's what I need to live for instance you'd be like, oh Jesus, oh, yeah. You know, you should start
as
horizons,
right?
Horizons. Like,
I know we feel like we need that here. We are channel into okay Kenya.
Yeah. We need a real
we should
make this feel like they're celebrities.
They need to feel the warmth.
Yeah, when you look at Twitter, you see that same old stories, news anchors are mostly treated as celebrities.
Ever since I started here, and I'm not being biased, I'm an enemy broad tab. Ever since I had to hear about school, it was in class again.
Yeah! You know, all the time you've been growing up, you see
we need the same images.
Actually, I remember I used to see.
And they're not saying it's bad, but.
I so
give Kenyan youth the chance to expose their talents. Like Haji, can you
see? I don't want to be any of them, but you know what? I feel like I want never seen you faces once.
It's like, yeah. My friend Haji wants to be a model.
Yeah. And my friend here wants to be a what? Fashionista.
Exactly.
Okay, my friend here to be anchor. And this reader. Actually, you should. You know, it's
he should be the new Mohammed.
Yeah.
Let's
see. Actually, I was thinking of doing that.
Mohammed Ali.
Yeah.
This is came from Citizen. I like his when he means when English exam.
Yeah.
That is the name I was looking for. Yeah. I mean,
that person.
He should be even retire. I like
okay. You see, there's this type of TV hacker news anchor. I don't remember. Okay, I don't know. It used to be like that is Kashanga. Okay, personally, I don't even her presenting stuff is like perfect. Hello, my name is Gladys Gichard.
Oh, okay.
I know she has been so perfect. And the accent is perfect.
They're good.
Yeah, good. Yeah, I think
once in a while,
we tell you, oh my.
Till when, man?
Till when? The one person. Okay,
I'm not like judging, but he should retire because he's too old for that job.
Okay.
Yeah, there's so many young people.
And I don't want to sound like it's like I'm getting so personal, but you see, for instance, I mean, I'm happy. I don't feel like the trend is no longer the trend. No.
Yeah, I'm used to that guy.
Gary.
Okay, for instance, I used to be a bad person. Like, I watch because of him.
I used to love
Gary. Lately, I like.
I still do love Gary.
Yeah. She's killed the show.
Yeah, she killed the show, the trend.
And she's all of her, like, I mean, I'm
watching. But she's good. As a radio
yeah.
You know, I'm even yeah. watching Channel but I know what is instead of watching the trend.
What happened to the trend is, I mean, Mohammed, I'm not judging. She's good as a radio.
Yeah, she is.
But a TV presenter,
nah.
We need people with that, like, people in that movie should have that.
You guys just teach your guys coming in.
But we find it very, inside.
You got to
read a pastor.
Green a pasture.
Green a
pasture. I think we should find a new Larry.
Yeah. Oh no, actually, are you guys late for Chinani? She's called Paul.
Who's that?
She has a channel called Ray. I
don't know. When listen right. about this guy,
she's crazy.
You don't know how he is. Does he work for Nakada? I was told he's a Nakada chair. Actually, the way MBTV I watch it sometimes.
Okay, then.
Actually, you're fighting against drugs. And the way he's presenting this guy, he usually dominates the guy. Show.
Yeah.
Chipukizi, I'm watching you.
And but the guy is always very hyper. Oh. I don't like him.
Yeah, he's only hyper.
However, hyper. Yeah. And he's so cool of himself.
That's it.
Oh. Yeah. Literally,
Like, guys, you need to watch her. Like, she's great. Oh no. She's funny.
I have that rule.
Wait, is she
in charging? And she's taken, like, she just started out.
She's even doing Jewish, like, we give Jewish a lot.
Yeah, no, Team Rono right here, she's great.
Exactly.
Yeah, this is a remote we need, like,
yeah. I mean, I'm coming, she's too formal.
Yeah,
she is well overqualified. We want people who can make us.
I remember how
Larry used to make the show very jovial, fun, like, you never want to miss that show.
As you know, it's Friday when it's Friday.
Yeah.
It's
always a Friday when Larry.
But then, like, I have to watch the train, right?
And she'll have to change the show, then she'll have to bring in people who make the show more interesting.
Yeah.
Yes, but she's good. I'm not joking.
Yeah, she's
but
good.
She was as a radio presenter.
Yeah, I'm very pretty.
Very pretty.
Okay. It's like, you see this guy for Monday, and then come on, the guy who comes on Monday, they have this guy for Monday.
Which channel?
MTV.
Oh, like, his name is Professor something, right?
Yeah, Professor something.
Oh, King
Lee. He's more that's the one. That guy, like, right now, I would say. Yeah, the Dr. Kimori one is perfect than Amina Mohammed. Anything.
Yeah.
Like, he has.
That guy is funny. Mad funny.
Mad for.
So, you mean you should check on
yeah.
Professor Kimori? So, we have to come to you. Yeah. So I think we should, to conclude, is the industry should change, give more talented opportunities for the youth.
Opportunity to others.
It's not even growing.
We should treat celebrities as celebrities. This guy like Shafiq, who have grown up listening to him since I was 7 years old. Retire from TV, just go back to Kids 100.
No hate,
but
at least make us someone else
part of it. Just DJ Mova, thank you guys. The guys in
terms of. Actually, when I turned, I saw DJ Mova. We were working with you.
Yeah, he's good. Give talented youths opportunities to expose their talent. So I don't have to pay for a DJ for me to my songs to be played. And also the radio TV presenter, some of
the struggle is
real.
And we have plenty of talent in this country.
Yes.
Like Haji also.
I mean 95% of the population has got talent.
What's the take before it goes off? Like we are running out of battery right now.
I mean, what are we taking that? They should give us guys the opportunity to say it. I mean,
and not necessarily us. People out there are better.
I'm talking about the
likes of Rachael and Haji and that one.
What's so fun? I see Haji. My name is Khalid Haji. Reporting live from MTV.
So guys. Without further ado, I'm gonna cut the video here. So you know what? Don't forget to subscribe right here.
Hit the like button.
I know, right now.
Right here.
What are you waiting for? For good stuff like this.
Yeah. See you next time, guys.
So bye bye. No, and I actually have to do something for Rachael. So boo, you had to do that before the video.
Come on! What are you up to? This guy is very crazy. I don't trust you, my friend.
Don't forget to do what? Subscribe, like, share, comment. You know,
comment.
Twitter,
Instagram, Facebook,
share.
All over. Tend everywhere.
Tend everywhere.
Even Tanta. Is it Tanta or?
Tango.
It's Tanta.
WeChat. Okay, bye bye.